I've been in the trenches getting rich. I don't know no way to go. That's my dog.
I don't know how he does that, but that is so clean. I actually think that is Jose Mourinho. Anyway, yo, what's up, Jose Boy KingAJ. Welcome back to another video. Today I'll be playing a game called Incoherence. Now, I didn't know what that word meant, so I looked it up, and it's like the inability to speak intelligently. It sounds like someone I know personally, but we don't have to name names. How does he do that? Play. That's my dog. She's dead. She's dead. Who is dead? Mona Lisa? That's not the Mona Lisa I know, but. Oh, hey! Whoa! I need to get dressed. Oh, I'm playing as a girl? Hold on. I'm kind of thick. Yeah, that's not what I meant. I need to get dressed. With my clothes. That's my dog. Oh, I interact with the mouse. I didn't know that. I was clicking E the whole time. My therapist has not called yet. Prescribed drugs, I'd rather smoke. Smoking is bad for you, so shouldn't do that, but okay. No need for the keys yet. Sure. Yeah, let me get changed. Now we wait for the call. We're just gonna wait for the call. And I'd rather not now. Nothing on the TV right now. No. Therapist has not called yet. Oh! Finally. Yes, Dr. Calkins, I'm on my way now. Yes, sir, let's go. Locked out, wait. I still locked this with this door then. Oh yeah. Dr. Calkins is in the room. 16, 13. Oh. Hello? I can't go this way. Hey! Excuse me. Okay. 16, this is, wait, I was about to say, so this should be 85 and this should be 50, yep, yo buddy, what's good, bro? I can't approach you, alright, let's go to Dr. Calkins. Hey, what's up? Thanks a lot for visiting the hotel. I understand this might not be a usual practice, but I really needed to talk. I'm glad you decided to do this again. Considering your position and tragic circumstances, I was more than willing to help. Can you tell me once again why did you decide to move from your apartment and pay a great deal of money for this hotel? After what happened to my sister, I was unable to stay here. Every night I had the same nightmare about it and was tortured to me. I was lucky enough to get some money from my employee. At least for now, I do not have to worry about paying the rent and I can enjoy a hotel pizza. Kate, this is not healthy. You have to face the issues right up front. You cannot live in this hotel forever. We talked about the nightmares. Can you describe them for me? They were very real at times, but usually when I wake up, the nightmare does not end. I have this deep feeling, more like a voice telling me to do something. What does that voice tell you to do exactly, Kate? It is very important to say it out loud to ensure that it is not real. The voice tells me to kill someone. Okay, to kill? Ooh, does the voice specify a person, a name? Is it somehow connected to your sister's suicide? Kate, I need you to focus on this. I don't know, it just tells me to kill. I see my sister, she's so real, but there's something off about it, something sinister in the voice. Kate, does your sister tell you to kill someone? Do you see her? Do you see your sister in this room right now? I mean, my was super loud. Kate! I'm sorry. My head hurts. The medication is not helping at all and I don't know what to do. I don't know how to get her out of my head. Kate, I need to stay alert at all times. I'll prescribe something for the headache. We'll meet again in 3 days, alright? If there's an emergency, please call me. Alright. I will try to do the meditation technique you told me about. Thanks again for the talk. It means more to me than you can imagine. Looking forward to the next visit. She killed herself. I should go to my room. Where's this guy over here? Hang on. Excuse me, ma'am. Do you need help? You okay? Okay, I guess she's fine. Oh, 80-30, right. What is that on the table? Dear Miss Anderson, we hope this letter finds you well and I want to extend our appreciation for choosing Velvet Visa Hotel for your recent stay. Unfortunately, it has come to our attention that there are some issues that require immediate attention. We have received multiple complaints from other guests and our staff regarding loud banging noises and unpleasant odor originating from your room. To ensure comfort and tranquility for all our guests, we kindly request that you please adhere to the hotel's noise policy and be mindful of your noise level. If there is a specific issue or concern that requires our attention, please do not hesitate to contact our front desk. We appreciate your understanding and cooperation in this matter. We look forward to the remainder of your stay in this hotel. Right. Whatever, I should put the clothes in the closet. Oh, these clothes. Somehow I'm tired, I should lay down. Actually, what's in this room? I feel like there's a dead body in here. Because these people can smell a strange odor, a weird odor. Hey, that's a body. Who is knocking? Can't they leave me alone? Kate, I think you killed someone. What is this? Who is knocking? Excuse me, hello? I should close that. Nah, let's go inside. What is in here? Okay, that got me. Oh! What the... Locked. It looks like a hospital. So why is this painting in? Hey, vending machine, can I get something up? Is this where my sister killed herself? Oh, what's this? Why did I even come here? This hospital is rotten. I wish my sister was here, but as usual, she has too many problems to deal with, unlike me, a drug addict who's trying to break free from all of this. Is that me? Okay, I see it's like a BT loop. Okay, I get it. There's no letter. Oh, here's a letter right here. Every day is the same loop. I go to this hospital, get some medication, try to be a better self. Yeah, but what is the point? My sister doesn't... Dang! Get anywhere, might as well die tomorrow. She won't, remember. Oh, no. So that's how she was feeling the whole time. Dang. Where did this box come from? I'm using it, okay. My medical history is pretty short, nothing of value in broken things, but maybe my sister is interested. Maybe if she can pick up the phone at least once, be curious. All I can do is hope for the best. Okay, I see. So Kate wasn't spending time with her sister and then she killed herself and now... Dang. Nothing yet to search the guest. Oh, I'm supposed to look through them. Oh. Demography details. This redacted year old patient presents full of alcohol and cannabis withdrawal. History was obtained from the patient. Chief complaint, I want to rehab. I've been using. General history, patient is a single. something-year-old AA woman with bipolar disorder, alcohol and cannibal abuse, other something dependents who has admitted with symptoms of depression, including CAH, or voices telling her to hurt herself. She has done outpatient program of to change her life this time. So she came to get help. Gosh, one of those things, man. Hey, oh, kind of thick.
Come on, man.
I said what I said. I don't know what my sister's name is. Bro, look at her.
Double cheeked up on a Thursday afternoon.
I think he died now, I don't know. Wait, this is closed off, I can't. Do you feel it now? You feel guilty, you selfish, oh wow. Abandoned me when I needed you, you made a promise, you said you're always going to be with me, go back and end this. Oh, listen. I tried to be there for you. Okay, that's a lie, I didn't, but you don't have to do this. It said go back, so I'm going back. I should check on my sister. Check on my sister, wait.
Oh my god.
I knew it. Oh my. I freaking knew it. Wait, am I in the... okay, that didn't mean to stand on top of you. Oh my, where did all this blood come from? And she overdosed with the knee. Oh gosh, that is terrible. Now let's just get out of here. Wait. What do you want me to do? Oh my. I was still walking around. I was like, oh, what am I supposed to do with this gun? Dang. I mean, listen, you know? You don't know what you have until it's gone, you know? Just appreciate the people in your life. You never know. You know, you never know. Anyway, enough sad stuff. It's been your boy, KingAJ. I'll see you guys in another video.